everybody, welcome back to my Pokemon Crystal walkthrough. In this episode, we're gonna take on Goldenrod City. Yeah, good old Goldenrod. It's pretty awesome. It's the best city I say in Johto. Yeah, here's a big ass Pokemart place, tower thing, whatever. And yeah, here's the game corner, which you cannot play games until you get the game, the little coin case thing from the underground, which is like right here. Here's this guy, I don't know, he doesn't do anything. And there's two, well, I believe this is a mom. I don't know, she gives, this girl gives you Bill's number. You know, Bill from Pokemon Blue, Yellow, Red, Leaf Green, and Fire Red and shit. Here's that underground place right there. Yeah. So let's keep going. Alright, right here, this thing, this big ass gray tower thing is the place where, there's a radio tower. I believe that's the place where you have to go and talk to, take this quiz and then you get to battle with me. Because she's like right there, I guess. Okay, just keep going. Right here is the bicycle shop, or the bike shop for short. You might want to get a bike because, you know, bikes are awesome, man. I mean, you could go faster than, you know, just walking, and it's better. And yeah, you should really ride and use the bike. I was about to say bus, lol. But anyway, yeah, you get the bike right here. You don't have to buy it or anything. So yeah, he gives you the bike for free. And there's the bike. Yep. Ah, you retard. He can't find a bike shop. Alright. So yeah, we're just exploring, you know, the place. Goldenrod City. He is the name raider. The house, not that house, but that, this is the other underground path thing. Yeah, here's the gym. Leader Whitney, incredible pretty girl. Okay, the flower shop and some other weird house. Who are you? Who are you? Yeah. Okay, now let's go back to Golden, or let's go into this flower shop. And no, I was gonna say she gives you that Sudowoodo water bucket thing or whatever. But no, she does not give you it yet. I believe she gives you to it. He gives you the water pail thing after you beat Whitney. Here's the game corner. But you can't play any games until you get the freaking game, I mean, the coin case. Yeah, the coin case. So yeah, we'll explore and play some more games, I mean, the games and stuff later on. Let's go to the big ass Pokemart Tower, I forget what it's called, but whatever. Okay, oh yeah, the department store. It has an elevator, of course. Pretty awesome, pretty sweet. Here this poster gives you all the info on all the floors, so yeah, pretty useful. And it has a roof, that's awesome. Yeah, let's go to the roof. Man, why am I even taking the stairs? Should've taken the elevator. Anyways, we're in the roof. I didn't know there was a roof. A machine that gives you Poke Dolls, but it's almost empty. So the machine beast doesn't give you anything. So yeah, let's go into the elevator. Let's check out the basement. Okay, we're back here into the basement. Yeah, I'm gonna get out of here real quick because I'm just afraid if there's gonna be a battle or anything. Alright. There's nothing here. I'll check in. I'll do that puzzle later. Alright, let's go back to the first floor and we could get out and, you know, go challenge the gym. Because we have to challenge the gym. Okay, we're almost done. This is it, you guys. Only a short 6-minute vid. So yeah, see you guys next time. We'll take on Whitney, the normal type gym leader in Goldenrod. Alright, peace out.